Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
Say the word.
Are the fries good?
Wow.
Dude, I've never had fries like this.
Holy, no way. These fries are so good.
So fresh.
So I got the hamburger and refried bean scone. And I got no onions in it. Oh.
I just haven't put my food down yet. I told him that if I do, I'm gonna have to stop. I'm getting full, but I also...
You love it that much?
I just want to prove a point.
It's so good. The bread is so good. It's so dense. It's chewy. The flavor is amazing. It's like crispy but soft. The lettuce is fresh. Tomatoes are fresh. The meat is seasoned perfectly.
Like there's like a sweetness to it even.
Yes. Oh, it's like... savory and sweet all in one bite.
It's almost like Play-Doh to the touch. But it doesn't taste like both of this. If you look at this, you can like...
Oh, tear it. Tear it open.
All the way?
Yeah.
More?
Do it for the gram.
Oh! Oh.
It will be.
Dip of in the fry sauce and...
the dip in the fry sauce.
So I got the sliced turkey scone, and they told me to add chipotle fry sauce to it. So I love how fluffy the bread is, and that chipotle on it just makes, like, intensifies all of the flavors. Okay, so I got sliced turkey, cheese, lettuce, and tomato, and then chipotle mayo. One thing that's super awesome about the golden scone is their fries. I have never had fries like this before. So they almost, when I first saw them, I thought they were potato chips because they were curved and a little bit thinner. But when you bite into it, it's so soft. And then they also provide you with amazing fry sauce. I feel like it's perfectly salted and just has such great texture to it.
Holy, that honey butter is like candy. So dense and chewy, like a pillow.
So we just finished eating the powdered sugar scone, and it was so good. And now we're gonna try the cinnamon. Cinnamon sugar. Wow. Look at the texture in that.
So dense, so chewy.
The cinnamon sugar is so good.
I love anything cinnamon sugar.
Me too. So. Me too.
And this is like honey butter?
Mm-hmm. Okay. The honey butter is so sweet. Tastes like candy.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that is so good.
Look how much sugar I'm missing.
This honey butter is so sweet. It has a liquid form to it. It's not too thick. And it is good with the cinnamon, the plain, or the powdered sugar. It is so, so good. I don't know if I can say it enough. So good.
Give me more. I need some.
Oh my gosh. Look at that, just drip.
Oh, take a bite, girl. Mm.
I don't think I can say a favorite.
Mm-mm.
I love them all.
I would eat all of them.
So a great way to do this is to get the sampler because you get 4 of each flavor. So there's cinnamon, plain, and powdered sugar. And it works perfectly if you're with a group of friends or your family. It's so filling. So it's the perfect dessert. I love when you give me the eyes because I just know that I did good.